another video. Today I'm joined by Michael, and today we're gonna be playing Mario 3D World. You guys have been requesting this, so let's jump straight in. And guys, don't forget to subscribe.
Let's go! Okay, I gotta go jump into level one.
Level one zone. Blowing hands.
Big Mario, not little Mario,
right? Actually, this game, it actually has, well, you'll scratch him. You can scratch him with that power-up and you can fly. Guys, I've done a little research on this game. I'm not gonna lie. I did get something ahead. I did try to win it ahead of time.
That's what I found.
Oh, that's interesting. Oh my gosh, why is it so blurry all the time? You have to zoom out and then zoom back in. Guys, I'm sorry if the graphics aren't that good. Jump on them. Jump in them like from Mario 1. Why are you flying through the sky? By going that thing, I did research on that too. You can see better. Wait a minute. Go climb that thing. Climb that. Go. There's a bunny pack. Click on that bunny.
Got him.
There's a Mario star. Wait, climb up one of the bell trees. Climb up. There's a power up. Right now, jump up and now climb that mountain.
Got
it. Oh my gosh, that's a giant bunny. Go get him. Get that. Oh my gosh, get that. I don't know what it is. Oh my gosh, we are huge. Oh my gosh, guys, you're getting a full-stop reaction this. Oh my gosh, you can just kill everything. You can just walk through this whole thing and they'll die. Oh my gosh. You're too big. Oh my gosh. Guys, did you see that? I'm not sure if you did. He was so big, he smashed through the stone. Michael's playing, I'm holding the camera over here. Oh my, follow the coins. The coins are no bad.
Oh my. I play the game.
I wish they made a Yoshi in this one, but sadly there's no Yoshi.
Yeah.
And like in Mario, Yoshi was my favorite character, like besides Bowser. Yeah. Star fireworks, that's what we deserve. Ooh, he has a beautiful mustache.
End the video after we beat Bowser, okay?
Bowser. I don't know, guys, I'm just gonna tell you right now, I don't know if we're gonna beat all these levels today. I'm just gonna let you guys know that. Because, guess what? Wait, what? Koopa Troopa K.
Yeah,
okay, well, jump on him. Wait, throw a shell at him. Oh my gosh. Hit him with his own shell. Jump in the tube. Like, this is like just like Mario 1, but they update it like a bunch. Like, it's 3D now. And that's why. Wait, fire. Oh my gosh, I love the fire power up. Oh my, you fail, you ninny. Ah! Ha ha, ha ha. He's a silly billy. Oh, jump up there, get some horns. Wait, oh, fireball him. Fire, son.
Yeah, fire.
Ah! Fire. No, not that kind of fire. Fire! Oh, yeah. Oh my gosh. Guys, I don't use any special edit to edit these videos, guys. I'm just gonna let you know that. Oh my gosh, jump on his head!
Oh no!
Oh no, oh yeah, get some more time. Guys, I'm pretty sure in Mario 1, there wasn't any power-ups. No, there was power-ups. What am I talking about? There wasn't a time limit. Holy, step on that, it'll give you a star. Holy, fast! Holy, fast! Just go! The star will get you bigger, I think.
Dude, Mario doesn't have his hat on when he's little, right?
Like, get killed by Koopa because your time will reset and you'll go back to bed. No. You have a checkpoint, though. I never want to go back. Wait, there's a secret room. Did you see it? How do we get there, though? Oh, no. No, we need that. How do we get him? Guys, wait, jump. Wait, jump on that. See, it's invisible. I told you. They're trying to trick us. We ain't falling for that. Oh my gosh, a stamp. A stamp.
Yes, I got the stamp.
Now jump on his head. Okay. Now, hi. Oh my, fail. LOL. You missed him. It's really so funny when that happens. Oh, okay, let's just get out of here. Because I don't know if we can even get that guy. A flag. I'm glad that they didn't change the flag. Hoi. Koopa Troopa. Oh, now jump. Now jump. Yeah, win it with the hub shell. Oh, we got a stamp. We got a coin stamp. Why did we get a coin stamp? Was it like an achievement, like on Minecraft, guys?
No, it's not an achievement, dude.
Wait, guys, there's a coin. Look, behind that house.
Oh my gosh, find a boss.
No, I think that's a mini boss. Yeah,
that's a mini boss. I want to find a mini boss.
Yes, we do. Because he's a football player. Help you along the way. Oh, we got power up, son!
Yes!
Get the cat one for us then.
Okay.
Oh my, aww.
Don't grab the mushrooms, okay? Because I don't like the mushrooms.
They get you bigger, though.
Right.
Oh, wait. Get the feet.
Boss.
The toad has disappeared. Holy, fight the mini boss. Jump on the heads. I'll give you a tip. Jump on the heads. And they should, and their helmet will come off, then you can kill them.
Yes!
Wait, throw it! Wait, now jump on his head! Now jump on his head! Now jump on his head! He's losing! Now jump on his head! Now jump on his head! We squashed him! Now he's dead! See how I was trying to do this?
Why did that green star in its soul to me?
Alright. Yeah!
Be
yeah.
Keep telling me how to get out of here, because my car is recording.
Nana, get out of here. He's Nana. There's a Nana over there. Walking away. Oh my god. Oh my god, that's really high. Wait, can we die from falling really high? I don't know.
No, we can't.
Oh my gosh, this is gonna be a nightmare. Holy, become that so you can kill them. Yeah, Scratchimals! Wait, you know Hatchimals? Maybe they should rename them. If a Hatchimal turned evil,
Oh, a Hatchimal turning evil.
If a Hatchimal turned evil, they should call them a Scratchimal. And guys, the power block, it just kills everything in that area. That's what I love about it. Because it's so... Because it's annoying because, like... Oh my gosh, what's going on here?
You have to get the block going.
Oh my god. We don't even have that much time. Well, yes, go get it. Good job. It looks like sapphire coins. Oh, wait, sorry. Sapphire coins. Is that a thing in there? Yeah, I'm going to die. Pow. And guys, I really mean pow. I'm not kidding, because that's what the thing is called. I'm not joking. Jump with me up and down the stream. Melee. Life is such a cloudy dream. But you can jump through the cloud. That's amazing. No, climb up. Now scratch him. Scratch him all. Go scratch him all and scratch him. No, no, why are you climbing the tree? I didn't know cats could climb. Oh my god. Wait, now climb up. What is this? A clown! Oh my god! Is the clown nice? Wait, oh, why did a clown shoot us? Oh no. Guys, so like when it's changing screen, it's really like hard to see. Kill all! Yay! I'm glad they still kept the sword. Yeah. Oh my god. I'm glad they still, oh my god. Is that another mini boss?
Yeah. No.
It's a giant thing. Is that another mini
boss? It's a piranha plant.
What the shit is that? Piranha plant. Jump on his head.
Take that.
Oh my gosh, she's really easy. I thought he would be harder than that. Jump over his head. Jump. Wait, is there something in the trees? Go check.
Yeah.
Too late. Luigi. Yeah. Oh my gosh, it's so cool because actually as the time was going down, the time for the video was going down. That is great, but it's all come to 8.
Oh no!
Ooh, can we do the dinosaur one? Can we do the dinosaur?
Just so you know, you can open the little car man.
Yeah, blah blah blah. That's all I get. Well, y'all, that one's hard because I looked up levels and like that was a part of one.
I did just know
the farm. Yeah, she has. What is in
but
here?
That was hard. I didn't
just
even
kill know. All of them. Just kill all of them, I think. Oh,
yes,
oh wait. Are you chain? Oh, they can't chain anymore. Oh my gosh. Oh, they don't even.
That's just weird that there's an invisible one.
Yeah, the invisible ones are hard. I like to see because, like,
I'm gonna attack that pig.
Get that bee. Oh my gosh, mushroom. That's like the. Like, I'm glad they didn't take away the mushroom, but I'm also not really happy. Oh my gosh. No, jump. No, what are you doing, you crazy?
Sorry.
Not way. Hey. Whoa.
Maybe I'm not.
Sorry about the dress award because my sister, she just won't leave us alone, so I'm sorry.
We've been watching some of our...
Yes, I got it.
My sister, she actually had experience in this game.
Playing my favorite game.
Oh, sorry guys, it's a little glitching. Sorry about all of this. Stuff guys because we have family over and it's like a bunch of kill them all, beast mode it. And guys, I'm sorry if Pat's watching this video. I did steal it from you. I did steal it from you. I will always be honest about that.
Zelly and Caspian are asleep.
From you.
We're watching
SpongeBob. Oh, are you?
Oh my god.
Who's playing this?
Michael.
Oh, off of that thing there?
Yeah.
What the heck is that?
It's a Wii U name.
Oh, I don't know what that is. I never don't know nothing about all that. That's high tech fancy stuff. You know
that? Top left box. Oh, there's Kamek! I said Kamek!
I hate the wizard! The Wizard of Oz! The Wizard of Oz is killing us, everyone. The Wizard of Oz might kill us.
His name is Kamek, dude. It's Kamek.
Who the heck is Kamek?
I
I'm like, click on it.
I'll let you play with them. Go on here and talk with Daddy. I go get Paul's pocket knife so I can cut it off right there. See, you're pretty girl, you know it?
Guys, I'm sorry about everything, the bad graphics and stuff, because the game is glitchy and we have family.
Connor, why can you not even be a Black Mirror? And I can.
Well, guys, and also go check that video out. I'll leave the link down below for it. Down below.
I want to get rid of camping cookies.
Just what I was gonna say. Like,
I couldn't even beat the letter.
This is the easiest one, right, Carter?
This is the easiest level out of all of them.
Carter?
What?
And why were we fighting to get on the bubbles? Why were we fighting?
Oh, yeah, I'm trying to find to get to the bubbles.
Hey!
Yeah, because the wall kept shooting mine, and I kept slicing them.
Yes! Because we are fighting, I couldn't even get it. I couldn't.
Oh my gosh, we might actually get that today, yeah? Okay, wait, go do the dinosaur real quick.
The dinosaur was easy for me.
No, it was awesome.
I beat.
It's probably the hardest one in the game.
No,
but it's also the fun one.
I made this.
Well, jump it on the back. Jump on its back. Jump. Blah, 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 blah.
Yeah,
okay.
Last time I made it.
Michael's actually still playing here.
Stop going to skinny.
Jump on the heads, Michael. Boing.
This one's my favorite one. I just love going in that hole.
Let's go up.
This one. What? What is he doing? I never make that up there. I just go on steps.
You're like a whale out of water.
I'm aware of this. It's
you gotta jump on his head. You gotta jump on his head. Oh, this one's hard.
This is the hardest one.
Jump on him. Oh no. Oh no! Here it comes. Oh no. Oh my god.
So I got scared of my papa. You don't want to touch those things.
Woo! I feel it.
They don't even look like humans. Please get that. Please get that. Oh!
No!
We missed that thing.
Jump in the tube.
Oh, I wish he could go with him. Oh, he's sad that Ollie is not.
No, the dinosaur is waving at me. First, I leave.
Yes!
He was waving at me.
That might be able to
and
see
who's playing again. My favorite game? Hope we did not see the Black Mirror.
Yes, we got it. There's something ready right here, right?
Let's get that thing. We got a machine, guys.
It's the slot machine.
What got?
Let's go to the slot machine.
Does the slot machine give us stars?
I don't know. I want to get 77 coins. Go!
I wish the game was stalled. Like, we got the every power up in the game.
Aww. He didn't get it.
Well, let's go now. Let's go back to Bowser's Castle.
No.
No, let's go. Let's see how many.
We need 10.
How many do we have?
Let's go to the Captain Toad.
Oh, wait. Do we get stars from that? I hope we do.
Yes.
Captain Toad.
Look. Oh, my gosh. We have a bunch of stars here. Let's go. Hi, ho, little Tiny.
Carter, you know there's stars.
We need all the stars to complete this level. So, like, we can't go anywhere without getting any stars, guys, and we might just defeat Bowser. Let's get on and wait. Let's get that thing and then get back. Defeat Bowser today. I know I keep saying that, but we could just do it. He's a little cheating. Because he's Bowser, man. Oh, you haven't won yet. You just said I won the game, but you haven't won yet. Good job, guys. You might do one level and one suit, guys. Guys, we'll play more of this if you hit that like button. Yeah, we definitely have 10 stars.
Copy. Look, got 14 there.
Oh, we have 15, son.
Coffee, mommy, coffee.
No, thank you. Put the coffee back. I'm going to step out, Chloe. Why are you crying, Carter?
Carter, hit me, mama.
No kidding, Carter.
Shadow. Okay. Oh no! That was a highway shadow. Oh no! Why did it glow? That's creepy.
Get out of here.
Push him at him. Blow up, son. Okay. Good job. We have a good start so far.
This one you have to defeat Bowser.
Yeah, we do.
Oh man.
If you can hit your baby. I beat it, Bowser.
Be quiet.
Me and Carter beat it, Bowser.
Yes, we have. We have to defeat
it. Ring around me, Papa. You want to go there. It has a plow. But you have to turn into a cat.
Scratch.
A star!
Yes!
Yeah!
Those guys get angry.
Yeah, they do.
They're the worst.
We need to skip them. Oh my gosh. Me and Aurora never did that.
A star! Yeah, like that.
We have all three stars.
I can't stop remembering Meryl Carter. I'm so sad that she died.
Sorry, guys. Oh, no.
We died. Bye, guys.